Why is Israel raiding Jenin, a refugee camp in the occupied West Bank? I'm Kim Vanel, journalist and host of Reuters World News podcast, and I make the news easy to understand. Israeli forces have launched airstrikes in Jenin in the occupied West Bank, which until recently they hadn't done since 2006. While Israeli ground troops often go into Jenin to target specific fighters, this is a wider raid aiming to take down the infrastructure in Jenin and involving 1 to 2,000 Israeli troops. Hundreds of Palestinian militant fighters live in Jenin, from Islamic Jihad, Hamas, and Fatah. So now we wait to see how they will respond and whether Hamas in the Gaza Strip will be drawn in.